just knocked. My men spent hours on that barricade.
I like to make an entrance.
Identification. That snort issued from the brilliant engineer we were sent to rescue, Master.
What's she to you?
You are not in a position to ask questions. Hand over the hostage, now.
Well, aren't you something? You eliminated my old rival, Argo. That inclines me toward gratitude. But this girl tried to rob me. That's bad for business.
Charging 50,000 credits for 100 thermal detonators? That's robbery.
You also insulted my mother.
I said she's uglier than a bantha wearing lipstick. It's not an insult if it's true.
My mother died putting me on a refugee ship to Nar Shaddaa. I grew up an orphan.
Oh, boo-hoo didn't. Join the club.
You see why I have to kill her?
I recognize that insignia on your armor. Republic Special Forces, Havoc Squad.
Haven't run with that outfit for a long time. I'd paint over the symbol, but it still comes in handy, even out here. And I know who you are, too. Everyone said you were dead, but I knew better. What do you say we show each other professional courtesy? I can get you all kinds of things, but I need to throw this thieving scum out an airlock first.
Theory. It will be a challenge to throw anything without your arms.
I don't like your attitude.
Where have you been all my life?
Stabbing things. Koth and the others are waiting at the docks.
You're why the captain risked his neck on Zakuul. We're gonna get along great. I'll grab Mr. Ugly Dead Guy's thermal detonators. Catch you later.
Redirection. We should proceed to the rendezvous with Senya Master.
I was 30 meters from a computer that would have given me the Gemini frequency. But no, your idiot brigade had to come in blasting.
You were surrounded. We saved you.
And blew the mission. If it wasn't for my backup plan, you would have died down there.
Backup plan? Your escape route detonated in a hospital.
Enough. You both failed the mission. This alliance and me.
I don't get points for bringing major misfire home alive. Good to know for next time. It wasn't a complete loss. I grabbed something on the way out.
My fire team covered you.
Yeah, yeah. Point is, we lifted the data core from a security console right outside that hyperwave relay station. It's not the key to the Gemini frequency, but it does contain a massive file archive all about those droids.
I'll put Scorpio to work sifting through the information. See if there's anything to salvage from this fiasco.
Fiasco doesn't begin to cover it. If I can't trust you people to complete your missions, what good are you to me?
It could have gone much worse, but we can't let this happen again. Major Jorgen disobeyed your orders not to follow Kaleo. In the Republic military, that kind of insubordination is grounds for court-martial.
This isn't the Republic. I'm in charge, and I'm ready to pass judgment now.
Understood, Commander. I accept your decision.
You abandoned the Republic and defied my alliance. You've dishonored the Havoc Squad name. I can't trust you, and I won't have you disrupting my operations any further.
So what? Toss me the brig, is that it?
We don't have a brig.
Good riddance. Can I go now?
That's how I deal with people who fail me. No exceptions for anyone. Understood.
Your point is well taken, Commander.
Nothing I ain't seen before. All you Sith think you're tough till you got a knife in your gut. Then you're all surprised and bellyaching about how you was meant for some bigger nonsense. When I go, you won't see me blubbering. Black Sun ain't gonna be hitched to your little chain gang.
Have you lost your mind?
Wasn't expecting that, was ya, twerp? Any of you worthless cutterpunks want to show me you ain't gone soft? Show Blue Boy how we handle the law here, and I might keep you around.
I've lost him.
And now his father is going to help me destroy him.
Valkorion. If I can't save my son, at least I can kill his father.
Thank you.
mother of my children, reduced to ruin by a parent's folly.
I know Valgorion's there. Let me speak with him one last time. Valgorion.
Senya, the kiss of Isaac warms you
and lights your eternal flame.
You remember?
I've never forgotten how you sang to me on Ivalus' crest, how you turned your back on your children, how you made them kill your enemies, kill each other, all for a taste of approval that would never come. Why?
You know why.
May Isaac save my son.
I'll be sure to tell Arkan about this touching moment right before I kill him.
You are truly the son Valgorion always wanted.
Mother! You were mine!
Your time is over, son.
Give my regards to your mother.
You and father deserve each other. He destroys everything he touches. His home, his family, and soon, even you.
Valgorion chose me because his own son is a weakling, a failure.
Lies. The throne is mine.
You were never worthy of my affection, nor my empire.
You're a monster.
And you are a child.
So this is how I die. With the entire galaxy cheering you on. End it, Outlander.
Zakul, look at your fallen emperor. Weak, pitiful, and destined to be forgotten. Struck down by the Outlander who will take his throne. He ruled in Valgorion's shadow. Now, he dies in mine.
Until the Outlander's melted to slag.
That's it. Bomb over.
The crisis may be averted, but my daughter still infests your ship.
You did something to Valen.
shut down her power.
Her aptitude with the Force made her extremely dangerous, even as a child. There was only one solution. I conditioned her subconscious to respond to a simple phrase. Kneel before the Dragon of Zakul. Speak these words in Valen's presence, and you activate her conditioning. She will be powerless to strike you.
Now that Valen knows about her conditioning, she'll do anything to break free. What are her chances?
She lacks the patience to break her mental cage. Now Valen's pride is wounded, her weakness exposed. She will be more dangerous than ever.
I'm getting a signal from Theron.
The Eternal Fleet jumped to hyperspace. It's just our ships out here.
I've got reinforcements with me in the docking bay. Orders?
Secure the bridge and don't take any chances. Alert me if you find Scorpio or Valen.
You wanted the gravestone back. You've got it.
Along with you and your crew.
My people bailed out in the escape pods the minute we left the bridge. Thanks for saving them.
Stealing my ship wasn't a smart career move. They'll be branded traitors like you.
They're only guilty of trying to help people. I stole the gravestone to save Zakul. Don't ask me to apologize for it.
I don't want your apology. You betrayed me. There's no coming back from that.
Bye, Locke.
Goodbye, Koth.
This vessel is under my control. Organic beings have a few moments to abandon ship. After that...
We're out of time.
Disengaged.
I promised Ares we'd meet again. I lowered the planet's energy shield. We are free. You can escape, Biocath, and I will liberate myself. From here, I can upload my consciousness into the planetary network. I will no longer be merely Scorpio. I will become one with Iocath.
How sad you think I'd let that happen. This world is mine to command, but don't worry. I'll make your final moments memorable.
Consider all I did for you, and what you gained by aiding my ascension. All I ever wanted was the freedom to be more than a weapon, or a slave. You will never comprehend what I endured from your kind. I saved your life. If I merge with Iocath, perhaps I can help defeat Valen.
Warning. Weapon capacitor overload critical. Containment failure imminent. Organic life forms in lethal danger.
The weapon's going to explode. The radiation pulse will cover the planet. Kill everyone.
Not if you flee. Please. I will never trouble you again. Let me go.
There's something I've been wanting to say since you walked in here. Goodbye, Scorpio.
Please. No. I was... almost... free.
So you're not dead. That's good, I guess. I know it's going to be hard having to hear an opinion or acknowledge that I have feelings, but I'm not yours anymore. There's no caller and no us. Just the job. Don't make it weird.
I don't need the collar to put you in your place, Vet.
Yeah, you're the big bad Sith. I know. I like the way things are for me now. You coming back into the picture isn't going to change that. I won't let it. You need something. You're going to have to ask. Nicely.
They weren't happy about it. They kinda got me pinned down. I'm gonna need a little help.
That's not the only one in trouble. Enemy ambush cut us off. I'm the only one left. Position's about to be overrun.
Yeah, well, I've got about 2 minutes before they squash me like a bug.
Even you cannot save everyone, Outlander. By choosing who shall live, you also choose who shall die. Be ready for that burden.
Torian, we're coming your way.
Thank you. I'll hold my ground until you arrive.
Wait, you're just abandoning me?
This is war, Vet. A Mandalorian soldier is just a more valuable resource.
That's all I am to you. A resource? Well, at least I know where I stand.
Let's move. Torian needs our help.
I was getting restless. I was about to amuse myself by snapping your little friend's spine.
Do me a favor, Commander. Turn this psycho into Bantha fodder.
Let me speak to Father.
He doesn't always come when I call.
Of course. You're just a tool at his disposal. Pathetic. What did Father ever see in you? Did he really think you could steal my throne?
You are not worthy of the throne. You are not fit to rule the Eternal Empire.
I'm more deserving than your new puppet. He can't even protect his own people.
Really think killing some helpless underling has any effect on me?
No, but killing you will have an effect on them.
There's only one way to stop Valen. You know what you must do.
Even Valkorion is too scared to face me now that my chains are broken.
But we're not.
Any last words before I end your miserable life?
I'm done talking.
We'll give you two a moment alone.
Good luck on the battlefield, Commander. Victory will be ours.
It's been a long time, Quinn.
Too long. After you disappeared, I spent months on the hunt. Minister Lawman even heard about my crusade and ordered me to call off the search. He wanted the Emperor's wrath to stay missing. Naturally, I refused and found myself in Imperial prison. I was locked away for years until Empress Asena pardoned me shortly before you retired the poor minister.
Yet still, you remained in hiding.
I actually tried to approach you once, when you visited Asena on Drummond Cass. But I lost my nerve. I worried you'd never forgive me. For Darth Barriss, for returning to the Empire.
You're dead to me, Quinn.
Please, I can explain.
I should have crushed the life from your body the second you betrayed me to Darth Barriss.
My lord!
I've dreamt of this moment for years. Now, after all this time, I finally get to watch you die.
Commander! Oh, I see.
So much for Major Quinn.
Anyone who betrays me will share Quinn's fate.
I certainly hope so.
I'll promise you right now, whoever this traitor is, we will find them.
And we'll make them pay.
I know you will. While you start searching, I'm going to win the war they started.
For the Eternal Alliance.
May the Force serve us all.
Systems failing. I see darkness.
Still alive, but just barely.
Couldn't even do that right. It looks like you've won again, Outlander. Like you always do. What are you waiting for? Strike the final blow. Be the hero yet again.
You destroyed my fleet, attacked my people, and endangered the galaxy. For your crimes, I sentence you to death.
Get it over with.
We don't have much time. Unless we get Theron to Odessen, he won't make it.
Traitors aren't welcome in the Alliance. Leave him.
If we walk away, he dies.
I gave my orders, Lana.
Commander? Commander!
Call a shuttle. We're going home.
Commander, we captured this one slaughtering Alliance soldiers on Iokath. She nearly killed me before we subdued her.
Hello, Master.
I'll take it from here, Lana.
Please, be careful. I don't like what I sense from her.
So that's the famous Lana Beniko. She's a weakling. I would have liked watching her die.
Harm a single hair on Lana's head, and I will personally ensure your destruction.
Yes. You'd like to strike me down, wouldn't you? When you disappeared, I pretended to feel nothing, but I was devastated. You were the only thing I cared about. It took everything I had to accept your death and move on. And then 6 years later, I turn on the holonet and see you. Alive. Seated on a throne of power.
And now you crave that power for yourself.
You still don't understand. You abandoned me! I loved you and you let me believe you were dead. The empire we wanted to create together. You built it without me. the worst part is, I still love you, even after you cast me aside. I guess I'm weaker than I thought.
I'm surprised, Jaysa. Where's the promising Sith who grew stronger through her emotions?
Her heart was broken. I just wanted to hurt you like you hurt me, so go ahead and punish me, Master. You know I deserve it.
You killed my people and threatened my advisor. I'll give you the dignity of one last fight.
Don't you dare hold back! Still, so much weaker than you.
You knew you wouldn't survive this, Jaysa.
Maybe this was what I really wanted.
Lana, send someone to take care of this. We're finished here.